And welcome back to the Morning Blend. Well, the Lake Home and Cabin Show is celebrating 10 years this weekend at the Wisconsin Center in downtown Milwaukee. And for some, it's the ultimate dream to have a second home up north on the lake or other quiet, secluded spot. And there's no question that a family cabin or cottage can create a lifetime of memories. So here to tell us all about the Lake Home and Cabin Show is the producer, Dave Greer, along with some of the entertainment, Chef Patrick Moore, who is known as the Getaway Gourmet. Welcome to the Morning Blend, guys.
Well, thank you for having us. Thank you very much.
All right. Well, we'll get to you in just a second because I know you're cooking some great fish. But first, I want to know a little bit from you about the show. For people who go every year or people who have never gone, what can they expect?
They can expect to see what they can't do this weekend. And that's get out of here and take, you know, enjoy the cabin downtown Milwaukee this weekend.
So what kinds of things are taking place in under one roof?
Well, we've got builders, remodelers, real estate, furniture people, boating, docks. We've got everything that you love to see at the cabin. And we can enjoy that. And it's 70 degrees and sunny in there. And we're going to have a nice weekend. And it's been a really nice thing. It's a show dedicated and designed and created for people that already own cabins or people that want to own a cabin, interested in it, dreaming about it, or people that just like the outdoor decor and decorating their home in the lodge decor and that kind of thing. So, yeah, we're really excited about being here again.
Well, you think about, you know, just how much going up north to the cabin means to people or having a lake spot to go here in the Midwest, because I think it's something that we all relate to. We either go to a camp or we go to a place like that to get away with the family. And it's just that's where so many memories are created. What do you find people sort of gravitating to? Is it a lot of the decor because they want to upgrade things of a cabin that's been passed down? Or is it some of the demos and things going on?
It's pretty much a little of everything. And you're exactly right, is that I grew up and I have really fond memories. We never owned a cabin, but we always went to the same
lake.
Same one every year, the lake, and rented this little place and everything. And so you have those, and then you have your kids, and you want to bring this and let them enjoy it too. So, yes, the cabins have been handed down. And, of course, when they're 50, 60, they're getting up in those years and everything, they need to be remodeled and new things come out, and you need to put some energy into it. But, that's what it's all about, is that memory that people so... that us Midwesterners cherish so much. So,
it's true. We had an author on just last week who had a home video of when he was a kid with his dad on the lake, you know, and then years later he did the same video with his kids. And it really is something that's generational. Who is it intended for? Should families come, or is this a leave the kids at home event?
To be honest with you, there's more to do if they're small kids. Yeah, they won't find a lot of things to do.
Okay.
But teenagers and things may enjoy it, but they don't want to be with mom and dad now anyway.
So right. Exactly. So maybe the parents
can
go. This
is a lot of couples come to this.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. Okay. Cooking Your Catch is a big demo that's going on. That's one of the reasons you have the chef here well. Let's talk a little bit about that, because that's a big part of being at the lake is fishing, finding your dinner.
It is. You know, and a lot of times when we're at the cabin, we get caught up entertaining, and, you know, we always forget that we're busy cooking and stuff, that we forget we're entertaining. So our goal is to show you some great recipes that you can take to the cabin, real simple, you know, keeping it simple, and enjoying, your fresh catch. You know, that's why we have the cabin, to get away and to do stuff.
So, so what do you have here? We talked a little bit about Sunny's before. This isn't a Sunny.
Yeah, this is a walleye dish. So we made some homemade coleslaw here. So you got to come out and see that at the show.
But, you'll be making the coleslaw?
We are. We're going to make the coleslaw. And we got some walleye here with some smoked paprika. And it's going to have a real nice flavor to it. So, but as you see, what we've done is we've kind of gotten it ready for you, and we're just going to plate up a little bit here.
So, and smoked paprika.
Smoked paprika and a little garlic powder, a little salt and pepper. You know, again, we always want to keep things simple at the cabin. So, and then we'll just finish it with a little lemon. So, you know, if you come by the Lake Home and Cabin Show, we'll show you all the little tricks to make this dish and a few others.
So, what's a tip? Because it was funny, our producer just said, I'm not sure what a Sunny is. A Sunny is a little fish.
Yep.
And so, are there any tips or tricks to, like, once you catch the fish, to deboning them better or filleting them?
to fillet them out nicely. You want to make sure that you get all the bones out. You know, people don't really like to eat fish skin, so you want to make sure you get all that off. And then, you know, again, just, you know, cooking properly, a good hot grill, good hot pans, again, a little simple seasoning and to keep it real easy.
What's your favorite fish to cook up?
I love walleye. You know, I'm a transplant to Wisconsin, and I love walleye.
From where?
From New York.
Okay.
So, and I fell in love with the great tradition of fish fry here.
Yeah.
So come on out and have some great fish fry with us.
Well, and I love that too, because whether you're deep frying it or you're, you know, baking it or, you know, frying it up or whatever you're doing, it's still a fish fry.
Right.
You
exactly.
know? So it's
exactly.
a lot of fun. There's a seminar as well that people can take advantage of, or seminars going on.
We do.
The
We've
stage.
Got a stage there, an hourly seminar's coming on, and it's good how-to information. And we have some entertainment there too. Another Midwest musician is going to be there singing away. So Michael Monroe will be there, and
Perfect.
He's an Emmy Award-winning musician. So
that's wonderful. Lots to do. It's going to get you in the mood to head up to the Lake Cabin. So here's the information for the Lake Home and Cabin Show. It's going on today through Sunday at the Wisconsin Center, downtown Milwaukee. Right now, you can get a $2 off coupon if you visit the website, lakehomeandcabinshow.com. So make sure that you do that today when you head on down and get in the mood for a little bit of summer. Thanks so much, gentlemen.
Thank you, and we'll be making sunnies there, too.
All right, I like those, too, but walleye is my favorite.